Now for the same case, I have taken up the general form, because general form is the one that you must understand to apply it with any number of two digit numbers that you can take. So over here we have taken a two digit number, that is AB. Now AB can be represented as A into 10 plus B. Reversing the digits, you would get BA. BA can be represented as B into 10 plus A. Now out of these both, finally you have to check that which one is the smaller and which one is the larger, because you have to subtract the smaller number from the larger number. So in this case, if A is greater than B, that means your AB will be greater than BA. How come? Let us take one example. If AB was taken to be, say, 32, right? In this case, you reverse the digits, you would get 23. That means the original number that you have taken is deciding if A is greater than B. Over here, what is A? 3, and B is 2. So 3 is greater than 2. That means which one out of both will be greater? If this is the case, AB is going to be greater than BA. Clear? So that is what I have shown in this case. If this is the case, what will happen? If this is the case, we will move on here. If AB is greater, we will do 10A plus B minus 10B plus A. We are subtracting BA from AB. So AB minus BA will give us 10A plus B. I am going to show it over here. AB minus BA. Now this was written as 10A plus B whole minus 10B plus A. Now solving it further, we get 10A plus B minus 10B minus plus minus A. Now you get 10A minus A as 9A and minus 10B plus B as minus 9B. Over here you take out the 9 common, you get 9A minus B. That is the case if this was done. Now if the other case would have happened, just as I have shown over here, let us check. If the other case would have been, that means AB would have taken B as 23 and BA would have become 32, reversing the digits. Now, you check your digits. Out of this, A is 2 and B is 3. That means B is coming greater than A. Now, as I have shown, if B is greater than A, what will happen? Your BA is going to be greater than AB. So, we write that here, BA is greater than AB. Done. Now obviously we will subtract the smaller number from the larger number. So we will do BA minus AB. Now BA can be written as 10B plus A minus 10A plus B. What do we get? 10B plus A minus 10A minus B. We are getting 10B minus B equal to 9B. Minus, why? Because minus 10a plus a is going to give us 9a. So we get 9 as common and b minus a. So that is the case in both the cases. Now what you are going to do? You are going to divide and check. I am going to start with the fourth step. The fourth step used to tell me that if you divide these numbers with 9. Now over here I am going to divide this with 9 as well as this one. What am I going to get? Here we get a minus b as the quotient, and what is my quotient over here? We get b minus a. What about the remainder? We are getting 0. Now we can check our numbers and the quotient based on our numbers. That would be a minus b. What was a over here? It was 3. And what about b? It was 2. So the quotient would be 3 minus 2, that is 1. And over here also, let us compare. What is B originally? It was 3 and A was 2. So we get 3 minus 2 equal to 1. So that is how number games can be played with any two digit numbers.